Debbie, thanks so much. Yes, Dr. John Day here with us this morning. We were doing three simple tests to see how long we will live.
Well, this will predict your risk of heart disease, stroke, dementia, and whether your lifespan.
Yeah, okay, so what are these three simple tests?
Three simple tests they can try at home. The first is the one-legged stand.
Okay.
It sounds easy, but if you can't do it for at least 20 seconds, you are at risk of brain disease.
Okay. That's the first one. Balance on one leg.
For at least 20 seconds. If it's 60 seconds, you're low risk.
Oh, good. So you want to be able to get to a minute.
At least a minute.
Okay, what's the next one?
The next one is your natural walking speed. This isn't trying to see how fast you can go. This is how fast you'd walk if nobody's around.
Normally. So how do you measure that?
Well, you certainly could measure it on a treadmill to see what your natural pace is.
Right.
But if it's 3.6 miles per hour faster, you're low risk.
Okay, and then the third one is
grip strength. And, you know, just how hard you squeeze.
Yeah, and don't crush your
hand
or anything like that. Right.
But that seems to predict heart disease risk as well as lifespan.
Okay, so three simple tests. Balance on your on one leg, natural walking speed, and then grip strength.
And these are all backed up by medical science, thousands of people.
And
go ahead.
Dr. Day, where can people go for more information?
That's at drjohnday.com if they want to see the studies and they want to look at the science behind these three simple tests.
Okay, very simple, easy to do.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much.